Did you know that in Resident Evil 2, when they first announced the remake of Resident Evil 2, Capcom producer Hirabayashi wore a shirt that said, "We do it." Well, in the remake, in the reception area, right after getting the knife from Marvin, you can find a bust, and at the very bottom, it says the iconic three words, "We do it."